An illegal introduction of rusty crayfish found in the Laramie River could severely impact fisheries in the Laramie River watershed. And the Wyoming Game and Fish Department is asking anglers and others who are outdoors in that region to report any rusty crayfish found. Rusty crayfish are native to the Ohio River Basin, but were first discovered in Wyoming in 2006, when an illegal introduction to private ponds led to their escape into Wagonhound Creek, a tributary of the North Platte River. Despite early eradication efforts by Game and Fish, the species was recently found in the Laramie River from another illegal introduction. Rusty crayfish are 3 to 5 inches long with a grayish-green body and reddish fingerprint-like spots on each side of their body in front of the tail. Their claws have orange tips with a black band. Now, their impact is concerning. They displace native crayfish species, reduce aquatic plants and invertebrates, and may even reduce some fish populations. Biologists are concerned the presence of this invasive crayfish will reduce the quality and quantity of habitat available to native species like horny-head chub, a rare species found only in the Laramie River drainage. Rusty crayfish feed on aquatic plants and bottom-dwelling invertebrates like aquatic worms, snails, and other crustaceans, but they also eat mayflies, stoneflies, and other invertebrates that fish eat. Department biologists believe an expansion of rusty crayfish in the Laramie River could result in fewer native crayfish species. And while the extent of the infestation is only being learned now, there is documented spread. And regardless, the species should not be in Wyoming waters. Rusty crayfish prefer areas with rocks, logs, or other debris as cover and inhabit both pools and fast water areas in lakes or streams that offer suitable water quality. Once populations are established, it's often impossible to eradicate them. Game and Fish regulations prohibit the possession or importation of rusty crayfish, dead or alive, especially for bait. Preventing their spread into new waters is crucial, and Game and Fish is appealing to the public to report rusty crayfish discoveries. If you find one, take a photo of it and either return it to the water or kill it by breaking it in half. Call the Laramie Game and Fish Department office or email reportais@wyo.gov. This is Ray Hageman with the Wyoming Game and Fish Department.